Good evening, everybody, and welcome. Welcome to this concert by the Stuti Choral Ensemble and members of the Goa Univesity Choir, or the erstwhile Goa Univesity Choir. Today is a special day, 19th of December, and it's special in so many ways. We know that it's Goa Liberation Day. But today is also the day in 1627 when the nuns of this convent first entered. At its peak, there were over 100 cloistered nuns housed in this convent. We know that it was only in the 2000s that this place became a museum of Christian art, and this particular church is a living, breathing part of the community that we are in. It's also special for another reason. This was a church that was used and made popular for the public to come in and listen to concerts of sacred music by our former conductor, Santiago, Lusardi-Girelli. And we sing today, as a tribute to him, we will be performing one of his pieces, Magnum Mysterium. We sing for all of you. We sing in a year that's been difficult in many ways. And we haven't had much time working together, but we sing for the joy of being able to be together again and be nice. So we hope you enjoy it. It's an extremely interesting program that Parvesh has put together. We sing also under his extremely generous baton. A baton that has had the ability to bring us all together from different parts and make us into one cohesive group. So we hope you enjoy it. Have a good evening.
Thank you.
Parvesh Java, a big thank you to you. Tiffany and Danielle, you made this extra special this evening. Thank you very much. Our little angels who welcomed us all this evening. Our sponsors, CMM Logistics, Tangimin, Casa Arujo Alvarez, Ben Auto Center. We could not have done it without your support. So big round of applause to all our sponsors. All our volunteers who helped us make this day a success. A special mention to architect Noah Fernandez and Sophia D'Souza and Naveen of Naveen Studios. Thank you for all your coordination in making this day happen. And to you, my dear friends, who have come here, I know everybody had a lot of questions of how they would make it here this evening, but you all have all made it here, that's really wonderful. So a round of applause to all of you. To Doordarshan for covering this event, we have served you here from Doordarshan. Thank you so much for covering this event. Like I mentioned earlier, we have a free publication offer of our book, 100 Iconic Art Objects from the Museum of Christian Art. My colleague Asunta at the back of this church, she will be there to help you if you would like to book your copy. We also have the Natal pop-up going on still in the courtyard till 8:30 this evening. So please go and do your last minute Christmas shopping there. And we would like all your support for the continuation of all the work that we do here at NOCA. Yeah, the museum has just been upgraded. There's a lot of work to do, a lot of work to make many more successful events like this. So we reach out to each one of you for your support and collaboration in all our future activities. Wishing you all a joyous Christmas season and a happy new year. Thank you. Good night.